Hi guys, and welcome back to the part three and final summer sweets collab, which is hosted by Easy Living with Elle, Create with Cindy, and Multifaceted Me with MFM. Today I'm going to be sharing with you my summer sweets, and you know it's going to be something healthy because I do not eat anything that is rich in calories and in fat. So I hope you will stick around and I hope that you will enjoy my summer sweets. So here we go. It started with this delicious fruit salad. First, I have some watermelon that I'm going to cut up. I probably won't use the entire watermelon, but at least probably half of it. I have some nectarines, I have some strawberries, and some grapes. So here we go. And here you have it, my summer sweets. Doesn't this look delicious? And I hope I am tempting you to go make you a nice fruit salad. This is actually really good, you guys. It's nice and cold, nice and refreshing. I hope you have enjoyed watching this. This is what I'm gonna be having for the summer. I would like to thank Elle, Cindy, and Sonya for hosting this collaboration. This was so much fun, ladies, doing all three parts of this collaboration. And I want to thank you personally for tuning in to watch this video. And if you're not a member of this family, please subscribe to the channel. I would love to have you. Welcome. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.